This is Adam Smith calling from nobelprize.org, the website of the Nobel Prize in Stockholm. Well, first of all, congratulations on the award of the Nobel Prize.
Oh, thank you. Of course, I'm humbled and thrilled.
How did the news come to you?
I got a telephone call about 10 minutes ago, just before they started the session, I guess. So I learned just before you learned, I guess.
It really couldn't have arrived any faster, the news, because the announcement of gravitational waves was only made last year. Putting LIGO together and getting this result took many decades and an awful lot of work. Where did that dedication come from?
Well, I think that's a hard question to answer. I think there's a personal part. You have to be someone who doesn't need instant gratification. But I think the scientific goals and the technical challenges were the two things that equally motivated me. This technical challenges were technical challenges that were not unbeatable. It was just that we had to learn how to do things, how to build a sensitive enough device. That took us 20 years after we built the first version of the LIGO detector. And, of course, the science is unbelievable. So I think it's not hard to be motivated for 20 years to do the kind of science we're starting to be able to do.
The precision of this instrument is quite unbelievable, isn't it?
Yes, it is. The size of the effect that we measured from the first event, the merging two black holes, the actual size of the signal was about 1,000th the size of a proton, what it did to our apparatus. So we were able to measure a movement or a change of length of the apparatus by the passage of a gravitational wave to that accuracy and then measure its form well enough to decide what it was. So that's pretty unbelievable.
It's a testament to human ingenuity, isn't it?
and a testament to modern technology and science. I think this couldn't have been done 50 years ago or 20 years ago or 30 years ago. It's taken the best modern lasers and control and engineering to be able to do it.
Will we be welcoming you to Stockholm in December?
Yes, of course.
Lovely. It was great to talk to you, and congratulations again.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.